Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Emma here, and as you can tell, Jess came, and literally, I'm not even joking, probably came not even 10 minutes ago, and I am so excited, kind of out of breath from screaming, but so here's what she's in very good condition, because I thought she wasn't that good in condition, thought she was pretty good, but her limbs are pretty tight. I don't feel like going in and tightening them. They're not sagging that much. Her hair is super soft, and everything is just perfect, basically. It's just a little bit crimped in the back because it was in a braid. It's like a French braid across. I just took it out real quick because it was an elastic holding it. But all she really needs is a little TLC for her hair and a little Mr. Clean eraser, magic eraser, and she'll be good as new. So without no further ado, let's get right into this video. Sorry if you see a cord in the background. My phone is just on the charger since the battery is a little bit low, but I have Jess right here. I bought the Mr. Clean Magic Erasers. This is a 6-pack. I'm probably not going to be needing that much. I got some elastics so I can just redo her hair. They're just the regular clear ones. They're made by Scrunchy. And then obviously the American Girl brush. So I'm gonna go to get a towel so I don't get any of the solution inside the erasers on my floor. So I'll be right back with a towel. So I went ahead and got her undressed. She did actually have this little pink mark on the side. It wasn't like a stain, it was just like it stuck there. So I scraped that off. I'm definitely gonna wash those clothes since I don't exactly know who she came from. I just know their eBay account and like where they are since you know they shipped it here. But I don't know like if it's there's stuff all over it. So I'm just gonna wash that before I just put it away in my collection. So I have these and I have some water over here in a water bottle because well I'm too lazy to go to the sink. But I'm just gonna get some of it on here. Okay, that is definitely why I need a towel. But yeah, so I'm gonna like speed this up so you don't have to watch the whole process. Okay, so I just finished with her and I actually got some dirt on my Apple Watch band because she was so dirty. Oh my gosh. When I got secondhand dolls, I've never had them this dirty. I don't even know how. Like when I got Avery, when I got her secondhand, she was not that dirty, I don't think. But yeah, so she's pretty clean. The only thing is that I did not see in the photos that she had like these little purple dots, one there and one on her foot. It doesn't really bug me. I still would have gotten her. I just kind of wish they mentioned it. It doesn't really bug me though. Obviously, I still would have bought the doll since I did get the owner, well, the seller, that to go down $20. So that's a win on my part. But yeah, so she's in very good condition. Does she seem longer to you guys? You know what? Let me grab Rebecca. I have her right over here. Is she taller? Oh yeah, she is. Oh my God. Guys, Jess is taller. I don't know. Okay, so their feet, Rebecca's forehead is like right there on Joss. I mean, Jess, sorry. They sound so much like, sorry. Yeah, but wow, she's taller. I don't know if it was just like the year because she reminds me of like the body of Emily because I did get Emily for Christmas in 2013. But I don't know when she got discontinued or something because I haven't looked into the best friend line yet. But yeah, so she's in very good condition. I'm just gonna tighten these up a little bit, not her limbs. I don't feel like doing that today because I don't have elastics for it either. But I'm just gonna, do I need to? You know what? No, I don't. I'm actually not gonna do that since it's not very noticeable. But yeah, I'm just gonna do her hair up and get her in a cute outfit. This one's very easy and I'm super excited with her. So let's do her hair. Surprisingly, her hair is pretty silky. Like, it's still a little bit dry. But at the moment, I cannot find my spray bottle. So that is a serious problem. But I'm just going to brush it. It does seem a little bit thin. I do have to say that. And I did not notice that her part was like that. Can it be changed? No, it can't. Okay. So she has that part. I never even knew that. But, yeah, so I'm just going to brush it through and hopefully it looks a little bit more neater. So I just finished with her hair and I just remembered something. I do have to wash her hair. I knew I was forgetting a step, but yeah, her hair was so easy to brush through. It's just a little bit thin, but that does not bother me. It actually makes it easier for me to take care of her. But so let's go wash Jess's hair. So I just finished with Jess's hair and I did not film that portion because the wire of my cord did not reach and I don't want my phone to die while I'm trying to film. So it wasn't very exciting either. I just shampooed and conditioned her hair. But yeah, so here it is. It even feels just a lot softer. So I'm just gonna brush it, make sure it doesn't get tangled. And then once it dries, I'll have her all ready and I'll be taking some pics. Guys, before I remove my hand, let me just tell you, you might experience some emotionally happiness when you see this doll. She's adorable. Oh my gosh. I don't even have any words for this. Look at how cute she is. I put her in this outfit that I already had, but guys, look at this hair. I'm gonna style it into, I think, the two braids that she came with. Or I might even just leave it down. I don't know. I kind of want to test out hairstyles, see what really suits her the best, but I've never had the Asian face molds in my collection, and I am so excited because I only had the classic and the Josefina mold, since those are basically the most two popular. And I really wish American Girl came out with more Asian and Addy face molds because, and Sonali. Like, we cannot forget about Sonali molds. But, oh my gosh, guys, she's so cute. If you don't have Jess McConnell, I would highly recommend going on eBay and looking for her. I saw so many of them, and a lot of them were in good condition. Some of them were a little bit tougher if you wanted to get her, and if you really like fixing up dolls, those are the ones for you. But there are so many of them on eBay. And they're not even selling for that much. I think I saw like a few of them for over $100, but most of them were under $100. And guys, she is so photogenic and so beautiful. And I'm pretty sure they have one on American Girl Doll website, the Truly Me dolls. I think they have a lot of them that look like it. Not the newer one, since her hair is a lot longer, but 64 does look like her a lot. Just the part is different, because I think only Jess had that part. But yeah, so anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Remember to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for our next video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!